matchup kicks off. Immediately, Jamal Big Daddy starts working the low kicks, but you can just see the power differential between Summing Down and Jamal Big Daddy. And Summing Down throws. He is trying to aim to, but looks like he was caught mid-kick and stumbled a bit there as Jamal threw that punch, but no knockdown awarded by referee Olivier Cost.
Big right hand from Big Daddy, but like you said, Miss, the power difference is just so apparent. Summing Down throwing heat with the leg kicks and the punches. Big Daddy as well, some sharp combinations. I don't think he wants to trade here with the powerful Summing Down.
Yeah, but he thinks he might want to trade with Summing Down because he's not taking a backward step as he does a little showboat in there to avoid the leg kick. A little in and out hip movement.
Nice feint by Big Daddy with the leg kick. Doubles it up.
Summing Down is a thick, stocky-looking flyweight. All that power inside that core can turn the lights out like a power surge. Jamal Big Daddy better quit dancing so much and start getting to work here as they trade leg kicks.
Beautiful check by Summing Down and a counter leg kick. Summing Down looking for the left hook. Says that will be the shot that knocks out Big Daddy. But awfully close. There you go. There's the counter that left hook from Big Daddy. Big Daddy as well, though. Swinging with a lot of heat, bitch.
Yeah, he's got to try to match that power of Summing Down if you're going to sit there in the pocket like this and trade shots. But so far, these guys are showing a lot of head movement and evasiveness. Willing to make shots miss. Inside leg kick. The outside leg kick was checked out.
Man, such great reaction speed, Mitch. Firing up combinations and counters.
God, Big Daddy's got to be careful, man. You do not want to give Summing Down this many opportunities to find his distance and his range, because he is throwing some heat.
Yeah, but the speed goes to Big Daddy. He's very fast, faster to the punch. For Summing Down, if he finds a hole for his power,
yeah, Big Daddy seems okay to sit there and train and rely on his eyes and his head movement to get himself out of danger.
Both men fighting for that opportunity, fighting to punch their ticket into the main show. The left hook and a low kick from Summing Down. Big Daddy counters back with a low kick.
As we end here, 10-second clapper goes at the end of the first round. Big Daddy lands a nice outside leg kick on Summing Down. First round ends very close. We scored battle as they trade shots back and forth.
These guys are bringing the heat, Mitch. We understand the opportunity that is ahead of them. Summing Down and Big Daddy both landing the powerful shots. I think Big Daddy with the speed up the strike, Summing Down with the power. That's a leg kick trade again. Another powerful leg kick. Just catches Summing Down. A little bit off balance. No knockdown there. Counter right kick to the body. But Big Daddy always ready to counter as well, Mitch. Left hook. Summing Down looking to land that knockout shot. But Big Daddy also swinging with that powerful left hook.
Beautiful kick there. Landed at the end of the replays to the lat.
Unicorn.
Of Summing Down by Big Daddy. Let's see who makes the necessary adjustments here in the second after a very close opening round.
Ready?
Javad goes right back into the pocket, looking to land the low kicks and hands. Summing Down goes to the body, goes up top to the head.
Both guys not throwing any straight punches. Looking to find the knockout shot with the hooks. That's a powerful body kick from Summing Down. You hear it all inside the ring and a chopping leg kick there. Takes out the pace of Big Daddy.
Summing Down seems to have shifted up gears here in the second round. As Jamal Big Daddy keeps his eyes focused on his opponent. Beats another inside leg kick.
You know, Summing Down stalking, putting Big Daddy on the road for the nice counter left kick there from Big Daddy.
I like these interrupting shots coming from Big Daddy. He he's able to catch something down as he's throwing something and hit, getting off guard and getting off balance.
But the movement of Bedelli is starting to slow. Look at the damage there on that knee blade of Bedelli from the low kicks of Samingdam.
Nice little job going underneath the check there for Samingdam.
Combination Samingdam body head low kick. That's a right overhand from Samingdam.
Distance down now, right? He's not standing so far away. He's a lot closer. His feet are planted. And he is going to war here, biting down that mouthpiece. It's Samingdam, but Jamal is still dangerous with that left hook.
Left hook from the belly rock, Samingdam, but Samingdam just biting down on the mouthpiece and trading. Again, he's looking for the trip of Samingdam. Exchange here. Bedelli with the left hook, pushing Samingdam back. Samingdam seems to be okay though.
Man, these guys are not only fighting for the win, but they are fighting for an invitation to the big leagues on the world's largest stage of martial arts, M1 Championship. Both these guys looking to cash in that winning lottery ticket as Samingdam gets caught with a big right hand. Javad Big Deli to turn the tables in that second round, Gianni.
It seemed like Samingdam was starting to change the momentum, but the left hook from Big Deli rocks him, and the right hands follow up. Look at the legs go of Samingdam, and Big Deli just pours it on, knee to the head, elbow there, showcasing all eight limbs. A beautiful counter elbow. Again, what a clean shot there, just catches Samingdam. But Samingdam did not take a step back, kept on throwing, trying to counter that pressure of Big Deli, but a massive second round for the man from Iran.
No.
The history and the atmosphere of this iconic stadium is just emanating through this building, spurring these warriors on to the performances that we have in front of us.
Ready?
The West might have Madison Square Garden, but here in the East, we got Lumpini Boxing Stadium. And Javad Big Deli is trying to close the show with Samingdam. But Samingdam's not going quietly into the night.
Right hand hits. Right hand really landed from Big Deli. Both men not slowing down a bit. Amazing conditioning on display.
Put in the work to make sure that they are at the absolute best for this moment. Javad's leaning into that right hand. Samingdam's answering back with counter shots. Big Deli looks wobbly.
The crowd on their feet here at the legendary Lumpini Stadium. Samingdam trying to earn some respect from Big Deli. There's a left hook from Samingdam. Counter right hand pushes Big Deli back. What a fight we have on our hands. Leg kick is checked from Big Deli. Right hand over the top from Samingdam. And look at the chin of Samingdam. East that right hand. Like a slam to left hook.
What a shot. Samingdam puts Big Deli down.
Hey, step forward.
As Olivier Khan.
Step forward. Step forward.
Tell Big Deli to answer the call.
Heads up. Heads up. Heads up.
Javad Big Deli.
That's a ninja turtle-like finish. Samingdam, what a way to... to close the show. Pat Bigdelli pushing on him, but he did not falter. Found the shot that hurt and put Bigdelli back. And a highlight reel jumping kick to end the show. My goodness, what a fight.
Saming Dam gets the eight count and then sees that Bigdelli's not off quite there. Flies through the air. Look at this drop kick, jumping switch kick. Throws.
Straight out of the
box, Bigdelli. Back into the corner, Olivier Toss says that's enough.
Look at that push kick. Saming Dam, left hook here. Catches him on the chin, drops him. Flying push kick there from Saming Dam. Straight out of an action movie. Look at the man go.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 33 seconds in the third round, your referee has called a stop to this contest. Your winner, by way of technical knockout,